More than a million Americans are waiting, often more than a year, for rulings from the federal government on whether they qualify for disability benefits. It's all because the government says it doesn't have enough judges. Tonight, Carol Evan investigates the case of a Minnesota man who, like others nationwide, has been trapped in a bureaucratic catch-22. AJ Legault has the story.
He started noticing it while driving up I-35W.
Little bit, I was losing vision. It was graying out.
An infection had targeted Lyle Ryman's eyes. In writing.
This is from a Minnesota eye consultant.
Doctors say he's now legally blind. To help explain what he sees now, he made these glasses.
You take this eye away and your outside vision, this is kind of where you're at.
And since he was a professional truck driver, he can't do his job.
I'd be a danger to myself and others if I did work.
Lyle thought he'd qualify for Social Security disability benefits. That's the government insurance program that automatically takes money from our paychecks.
Here they come.
The money would help him keep his small family farm, a home for rescue horses. But he got this letter rejecting his claim. And when he appealed, more bad news. Lyle was told there's a backlog to even hear appeals.
They said this could take up to 18 months.
It means severe hardship.
Minnesota attorney Andrew Klein specializes in disability claims. He's not involved in Lyle's appeal, but says the long delay he's facing is a problem nationwide, too often leaving people in a crippling financial catch-22.
They can't apply for unemployment. Because to apply for unemployment, they have to certify to the state of Minnesota they're ready, willing, and able to work. And then if they apply for Social Security disability, they're telling the federal government they can't work, and that is obviously inconsistent.
Government data reviewed by KARE 11 Investigates reveals a big increase in appeal delays from a nationwide average of 382 days in 2013 to more than 590 days this year. That's more than 19 months. In Minneapolis, it's even worse. A 22-month delay, according to the latest statistics. Klein says, in the end, about half of his clients originally denied ultimately win their appeals. But some don't live that long.
I have a client right now who passed away while waiting for a hearing.
Well, this is how we keep our sanity.
Without a paycheck, Lyle says the appeal delay means his family could lose their farm.
The system is flawed.
A nationwide system of delays forcing people, like Lyle, to wait months, even years, to prove they are disabled.
I'd say, strip these on. Okay, go about your business. Good luck.
AJ Legault, KARE 11 News.
Well, there is some good news to report. After AJ did that interview and after Minnesota Senators Amy Klobuchar and Al Franken got involved, Social Security did a sudden about-face. Lyle Ryman tells us he got word that his claim has been approved and he'll get disability checks starting immediately.